Hi, I'm Satyajeet. I'm here with Ibrahim, and we're here to tell you about our session at Google I/O, which is about using the YouTube Live APIs to stream content onto YouTube, either as a content partner or as a developer to build tools to stream on live onto YouTube. I'm going to tell you a little bit about YouTube, the live platform, and the APIs, and Ibrahim is going to dive into the details of what we're going to talk about at Google I/O. Ibrahim, does that sound like a plan?
Sure, sounds good.
All right. First, let me tell you a little bit about YouTube. YouTube is a great place to watch video. Over 1 billion users every single month come onto YouTube. They watch over 4 billion hours of content. 72 hours of video are uploaded to YouTube every single minute. And YouTube at this point is a truly cross-platform experience. About 25% of our views globally are on mobile devices. We're also a great place to search for video. In fact, YouTube is the second largest search engine in the world today. We're extremely proud of the work we've done with Live recently. We have an incredible stream quality and some great features on the Live platform. As a developer or a content partner, you only need to send us one stream. We transcode it to different resolutions and device formats and deliver the right stream to the user based on their device and the bandwidth they have available. We also let users skip back and forth in the stream very easily. We make it easy for you to add ad cues and slates into the stream as well. We recently released the YouTube Live APIs so that you can either make it easier for you as developers to stream content on the platform or build apps that take advantage of the platform and help content partners build great experiences. Ibrahim, do you want to say more about what you're going to talk about at Google I/O?
Sure. As Satyajeet mentioned, we have a great new live streaming platform and a well-designed live streaming API that will let you schedule, update, and manage your broadcast, create reusable streaming points with their settings, and inserting ads for the YouTube content partners. You'll have a nice introduction of the API and its resources. I will also go over a few samples showing you how it's easy to get started and how it can be applied to use your use case. If you would like to get an early look of the API, documentations are at developers.google.com/youtube/v3/live. If you want to go over the examples of the language of your choice, you can also check out YouTube API samples project at code.google.com/p/youtube-api-samples. In those examples, list broadcast, list streams, and create broadcasts are the ones of live streaming API. You can also see them in line within the documentation. Last, but definitely not the least, we will have mobile and cloud streaming demos using the API in our talk. On the other end, we have also partner integrations in our sandbox area. Wouldn't it be fun if we show it all now, right? Come and see it in action.
We're really excited to see you at Google I/O. And tell you more about our platform, our APIs, as well as introduce you to partners that are taking advantage of the platform. Look forward to seeing you in San Francisco in May.